After that, whoever wins will be crowned the MKX Celtic Throwdown champion.
All right, here's the letters.
Get on commentary.
So I'm just going to pass off here to one man.
Yeah, so I'll pass this to him. That you hand me that one.
Yep, there you go.
Hello.
Can you
hear me, yeah?
Yeah.
Really? Brilliant.
Testing.
What do you think of the match?
What match?
Did you see it?
Which match?
John versus Emlad.
Oh, yeah. I think that's what I was saying to Emlad after. I think he's doing well when he's zoning, but this kept trying to go in.
Yeah,
the zone. Yeah. Low fireballs under the fireballs.
Yeah, kept having a lot.
Frustrate.
What's up? Good idea. You the man. True. Good idea. What's up? Yeah, sorry, stream. We didn't get to see you. So, yeah, most of it's in the chat. Turbo Taco. What's the chat saying
Turbo
anyway,
Taco,
Chris?
Hello,
you
Taco.
Going through it?
Street Fighter. That's your game.
Bricks in the house. Billy Platt. MKX. You know, this fancy-ass camera.
Right, here we're going in. You might want to switch.
Is there a button check? Oh, the lads
no,
are going
straight
in.
In.
Yeah, go to the gameplay, man. We're in there.
Right, we're in.
Yeah, so we
so
go.
So, John is in losers.
Yeah, yeah, 3-5. You have to reset it.
Mm.
Whoever wins
nice.
Down will be crowned Celtic Throwdown. Celtic Throwdown. I keep saying Celtic. Celtic Throwdown champion.
I think they have to do that as well.
Yeah, so John on the left.
Yeah. Oh, John with a commanding life lead already. Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh, back two option select.
Yes.
Nerf that book.
Damn, John is feeling himself.
Yeah.
Damn.
Just to say it out for the stream, that back two overhead dash punch had zero risk because if the back two was blocked, the overhead punch wouldn't come out.
Yeah. So they removed most of the OSs in the game.
Yeah.
But I found that wasn't there an issue that when they tried removing all of them, it affected the game?
Yeah,
mechanics,
I think.
Like.
Well, that's still there for now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, nice. Yeah, yeah. Don't jump at John.
Or Jax in general.
Yeah.
Even like even someone that's got mediocre anti-air
ability. Oh, plus frames.
Yeah.
Would John break? No. Oh, drop combo Irish Mantis.
That's full punish right now.
EX no punch.
Easy, 35% to reset.
One throw.
Oh,
shadows.
Yeah, can't get. Oh, no full punish there.
Up shadow, that's plus. Up.
That is. It's not over. Oh, wait, is it over here or just hits crouchers?
Yeah, it just hits mid.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
The straight shadows plus 13. So, load the plus.
Yeah, so, fat Johnny K is in the lead now.
Oh, John with the interrupts.
Damn.
Oh no, that was very unlucky for Johnny. He didn't get that anti air. Oh, but Irish Mantis is dropping combos. It isn't really like him.
Yeah, he's doing pretty well from the beginning now. He's got all the meter. I really hope he doesn't gamble on an X ray.
No, that's John's meter.
Yeah, no, I'm hoping John doesn't gamble.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Right now, the best string going.
Nice.
I was busted up till like 2 days ago.
And the gotcha grab was unsafe in this variation as well. It's minus.